Good evening, gamblers. It's me again, the Texas Gambler. I'm back, and I've got hit $200,000 scratch-off ticket. You've seen them before. Gonna see them again for a while because they are what's out and what's hot at the moment. We got ticket number 49 through 58. Yeah, and I'm sorry, like, if you guys are tired of seeing those, but who knows, you know, maybe I'll hit something big on them. That'll be exciting. It just hasn't happened for me yet. I think the most I've won on the hit is like, in any single session so far, is like $65. I haven't found like a $100 winner. Gosh, it's been a while. But that's what, you know, should expect with scratch off tickets. Like, you're gambling, so you're not guaranteed to win. And that's why I'm here. You don't have to gamble. I'm doing it. You can live vicariously through me. It doesn't cost you anything. You know, you watch YouTube, enjoy the video, drop me a like, leave some comments, let me know what you think. I'm happy to be there. Love service. All right, so what's going on? Happy Father's Day, by the way, to all of the fathers that are my subscribers or people that are watching that are our fathers. Appreciate you guys. I am a father as well. So good times. Let's see. And, enjoy Game of Thrones tonight, if that's your thing, or House of Dragons. House of Dragons Season 2 is premiering tonight. I'm a fan, so looking forward to watching that. All right, let's get scratching. Ticket number 49, we are looking for lucky numbers, 18, 13, 28, 12, and 49. And as usual, we're looking for the word hit, 2x multiplier, or 5x. Hit is an instant win. 2x and 5x are self-explanatory. There's that 2x. We were just talking about it. Sweet. I love when it shows up on the first ticket. Let's see. We got 14, 34, and 36. None of those were winners, but that 2x is a winner. All right. See if we can find another one. 47? No, we got 49. 16? No. 38? No. 31? 37? 29? 19? 9, 27, no, not 27, definitely not, 40, 39, 25, 42, 32, 17, now I got 12, 33, a couple of crabs, 24, 15, and 6, only my 2x multiplier is a pay. But you know what I say, please smash that like button for a little extra luck. It helps me out. I really believe it. $10. I've only scratched off one ticket, so I'm $5 ahead of the game right now. Let's see what else we can win. Let's go back to back. That always makes me happy. 3, 13, 28, 37. 17, some of my favorite numbers on there, 13 and 17. And then of course, 3 is a magic number. Yes, it is. 19, 21, 18, 48, 35, 10, 40, 33, couple of crabs. I only need one. 6, 9, 27, 29, couple of hockey sticks, 38. The double deuce, 20. 12. 25. 23. 49. 14. 34. 30. And last chance, 43. Couldn't get there. Get there. All right, that's a second chance. Redraw. 9, 49, 43, 36, and a couple of crabs. Looking for the crabs. 31, that one's not gonna help. 46, 32, 44, broken TVs, nope. Hockey sticks, 35, 15, the double deuce, 26, 27, 37, 14, 18, 29, 25, 13, 4, 42, 34, 41, 45, 40, 12. And 23. Nope. Goes to the second chance pile. 40, 29, 14, 15, 31. Neener, 12, 49, and the double deuce. 6, 7, 38, 16, I swear she said she was 18, 26, 41, 19, 10, 23, 30, 3, needed that on the last one, 17, 42, 4, 45, 44, 25, 39, and 37. Forty-one, forty-two, 9, 21, and 24. 46, 22, the double deuce. Not a winner though. 37, 25, 35. 49, 4, hockey sticks, 17, 45, single crab, 20, 19, 1, 14, 10, 12, 31, 23, 43, 26, 28, 30, 33, 39. No winner. 54, 30, 34, 13, 33, 37. Ooh, if it doesn't have a crab, I don't care about it. I'm looking for crabs across the board. 23, that's not one of my crabs. 32, no. 3, oh, really? 38, I know it's not one, that's 37. 39, no. 35, ah, 34. That was a fun one to play, but didn't work out. No crabs. Ticket number 55, we got 24, 28, 43, 30, 16. All right, that's gonna be a little harder to play because they're all over the place. 25 is too high, 14, 18, 19, 3, 9, 29, 34, 8, 10. One of those. 1, 20, 39, 11, 41, 31, 47, 49, 26, 37, 44, 48, 27, 6, 21. None of those. All right, now 56, 57, 58. One of you guys has got to be a winner. Hopefully more than one, but at least one of you has got to show me something. Fourteen, 27, 25, 47, 48, 41, 23, 31, the double deuce, 49, 28, now I got 27, 7, 17, 36, a couple of crabs, 9, 1, 30, 21, 40, 32, 44, 29, now I got 27, 25, 12 and 16, 43, 24, 26, 45, and 38. Not a winner, down the two. That's six in a row. That's six in a row. Six in a row. 49, 10, 16, 13, 1. Forty-three, 35, 26, 89, 9. 42, no. 4, which is getting closer. 17's in the ballpark. 33, too high. 2x, there's another multiplier. 45. 41. The double deuce. 34. 44, 40, 20, 15, 25, 18, 28. All right, only the multiplier. Let's see what we're multiplying. Come on, big zeros. Let's go another $10. Dang it. Hoping for more. But can you blame me? All right, let's go back-to-back winners. We need another win. We've only gotten 20 of our 50 back. 58. All right, 25, 49, 3, 36, and 38. Hockey sticks won't do it. Neither will 7, 14, 17, 20. All those numbers are too low. 27, not one of my numbers, a couple of crabs, 39, 12, 32, no, meaner, 40, 19, 24, 48, double deuce, 10, 42, 43, 16, 41, 28, 1, 45, 35. Nope, couldn't go back to back. There you have it. A couple of multipliers, or a pair of multipliers. 2 for 10, that's $20. And winnings on Father's Day. Happy Father's Day to me. All right, well, I appreciate you guys for watching. For those of you who stuck around and watched the entire video, thank you so much. If you're new to the channel and aren't familiar, I try to post new content every day. So do me a favor and hit that subscribe button if you want to see future content. Until next time, remember, you can't win if you don't play, and good luck picking your own scratch-off tickets. Peace out, everybody.